This is where a college student was murdered. A world champion boxer was shot 8 times in the back right here. And in one night, 38 cars were broken into in this parking lot. We have 500 repeat offenders roaming our streets, but City Hall lost track of $100 million and had to furlough police. I'm Mary Norwood. As mayor, I'll bring back basic accounting skills and hold people accountable so we can hire more police. In a great city, everyone should feel safe.